The Antarctic plate wasn't covered by a glacier back then. It wasn't even at the South Pole.
Well, the gate didn't necessarily originate there. It could have been moved from another planet at any point in time, but that's what we need to try and determine.
How?
It's not that hard.
Jesus.
Oh, you've read all the reports, Major.
This latest lead turns out to be...
It's something.